What is going on?
Shh, be quiet.
How long are you going to make me wait?
Just a little bit more. Let's see. Ah, here it is.
Never seen a Wanzer like this one. Which country is it from?
The USN, I think.
What do you mean, you think?
Well, the menu is missing, so I can't be sure. But it has to be a new model. There shouldn't be that many of them on the market, so you should be able to get a very good price for it.
Not if I don't know where it came from.
Come on, it shouldn't be that hard for you to find a client. You've sold hundreds of these things over the years, right?
Hundreds? Uncle, is this true? You're a gun runner?
Latona, this is none of your business.
Yes, it is. What you're doing here is no different from what Zaftra is doing now.
You left this country years ago. How could you understand what goes on here?
I do understand. I know that this was the only way for you to take care of your people. And I know why Zaftra is doing all this. But I can't turn a blind eye to it.
And who are you?
Me? Nobody.
Where did you get this Wanzer?
Ah, as I said, it's,
This thing's Zaftrin. It's the same type as the ones used in the EC attacks.
I don't know anything about that. I got this one in South America.
South America? The Zaftrin army! How did they find us?
You didn't turn this thing on, did you?
Huh? Yes, of course. When I brought it into the warehouse.
Yeah, well, you must have triggered its automatic homing signal.
Ah!
What are you doing, Latona? Take your uncle outside!
Wait, Mr. Sergei, where's Ankia?
Two blocks north of here, in Warehouse 7.
Two blocks north, got it. I'll go ahead and ready the Wanzers. You guys go wake up the people in the office.
But we need a ship to get out of here.
We can take his.
Huh? My ship?
All right, be careful.
I haven't let you down yet, have I?
here. More of them are bound to be on their way, so we don't have much time. Let's get out of here.
Okay, no time to lose. Hurry, get on!
Your uncle is a good man. When you were enlisted in the Zaftran army, he never asked you to steal weapons for him, did he? He never got you involved. He was protecting you.
I guess so.